surprised at the threat?
Because the United States, they are afraid of Soviet Union troops. They come down to the south. That's why they send some junior officers first to the South Korea, and then they discussed about this between the demarcation line. So they just on the map, and then they draw the line with a ruler through the 38th parallel. So that's why between the demarcation line came to be like that. But later, after the armistice agreement was signed, after discussion on both sides, we made the demarcation line like that. So that's why the military demarcation line, the first one, 38th parallel, just straight one.
Remember this hill? Janam Hill. So we call this Sun Mountain. And can you remember the Mummy Mountain?
Yeah.
Mountain from this. Yeah. No, Vicky Mountain.
Someone told me that they published the names.